Man, watching him will make you dizzy. It's all part of the fun, though, with the kickoff. I see what you're doing there, Iris, with the USO's Warrior Autumn. It's 6 weeks of events designed to strengthen and connect service members in military families to celebrate with COVID-19 in mind, of course. Fort Bliss put together a drive-through carnival. Registration sold out in less than a day, with 500 families taking part in the fun. It included those circus performers that you saw there in the 1st Armored Division Band.
Something that's family friendly and still in keeping with what the USO does, which is to strengthen them, to demonstrate gratitude on behalf of the American people, and to allow them to just relax and come out and spend time with one another in the car and connect. Have fun.
The Autumn Warriors program is 6 weeks of events for service members and their families. Iris, don't get shy now. You're trying to distract me there, imitating that circus act. You want to show us what you were doing?
No, I was getting dizzy. You said it can make you dizzy, and I get carsick very easily. So just looking at that, I was like, whoa, I got to give the forecast, Iris. Let's well, bring it together.